visited Charlie when he was ill. So in my books,